had to go through so many thorns. Well, it looks like a nice boat. Vintage. Wow, look at that old school TV. Ammo boxes. Empty. Explosive projectiles. Cannon with explosive projectiles. Part of a little baby crib. North Carolina Bible Records. Auto Repair Manual 1984. Got clothes left behind. And then one of those trucker or police things or something. Roger, Roger. All the webs. National Geographic, 1981, 1982. Illustrated Encyclopedia of the Modern World. Phosphate rock. The background, Dr. Pepper. Old dollhouse. January 1984. We got a vault. Look at this really old antique typewriter, Remington. A really nice typewriter. Full of old keys. More National Geographic. Whatever this is, three scales, truck stop. Weldon, North Carolina. Weird baby or something in this torn plastic bag. It's freaky. And attention employees. Minimum wage $2.65. Wow, so this was a really long time ago. I guess that sounds about right for the 80s. Child labor. Practically untouched. This is a Royal typewriter. This is a cool old TV. This bathroom looks freaky. Cool chair, miniature thing. Old magazines. Old paintings. Old furniture. Some of the paintings are wrapped up neatly. I don't really feel like unwrapping them, but here's this one. Creepy painting. I somebody glued a bunch of rocks together to make this. Rolling Stone magazine. A lot of stuff is wrapped up as if it was meant to be taken at some point. Looks like old clothes in there. Baby clothes, maybe even. Old box. Old raggedy towel still hung up. Stairs. Look how freaky this looks. Bunch of weird old bins. Towel hung up by that line right there. Put a bunch of these bins everywhere. That's cool, old Coca-Cola boxes. Vintage. Oh, those chairs are stacked. That's unique. That's a cool old train set. All the railroad and cars still there. Heavy metal, too. Lionel train set. Well, that's cool. These are antiques. I have one of these. My grandpa. It was his. I tried to put it together one year. I remember all these parts. It's super hard to figure everything out, though. And get one of these things running. I think they're worth something though. That's crazy, this is just left behind. Old ornaments. Old books. Old working out bench. Bench press. Oh, it's like the tops of doors. Clock shows the temperature and the time. Wow, look how vintage this cart is. The wheels, the spokes look super old. Not from this century. Stuff left behind here. doesn't look like there's any way in this restaurant, sadly.